There is nothing, really nothing, to say or do or be done. When that moment arrives, endless in its accelerating stillness, I who am nothing also, a nothing plus nothing, made up of nothing, looking through eyes that offer a window, where there moves to here and away again, a point observing from its observatory, the light revolving and revealing. Only it's the world turning, not the light. A curious lighthouse. The wind sings its familiar tune. When resistance becomes surrender, and I leave and arrive, come and go. The centrifuge splatters the sides as it spins its candy cloud of dreams laid bare. Wisps of its sweetness tangle in my mouth, and I am silenced.